Local presentation of the following series was made possible in part by a grant from Ashland Oil Incorporated.